You see that black disc coming over the surface of the sun? That's not something made out of cardboard. That's the moon, the backside of the moon, covering the sun and moving forward.
I'm feeling very excited, and I was just realizing I feel slightly anxious.
Slightly anxious, like in a good way or a bad way?
Well, in a good way.
Great,
yeah,
great.
Yeah, it's just like.
En vivo estamos viendo las manchas solares en nuestro telescopio en blanco de aquí de Casper, Wyoming.
Vemos esas white manchas. Light, you'll see that they're dark on the surface of the sun. And what they are is areas where the magnetic field is so strong that the normal flow of hot material from underneath actually is stopped. Well, it's not stopped completely.
Cool. We've been hot all morning. I've been running around, but right now it's cool.
It's,
spooky, it's also
it's
interesting.
Cold.
The crowd was tittering and making a lot of noise, but now it's gone almost very quiet.
It's getting
and
very
it's
spooky
as
right
as
now.
If everybody's sort of right on the edge waiting, and it's so exciting, and I can see just the sliver of the sun left there.
It's very thin. I've never seen it so dark.
The temperature it's dropped, I'm going to guess at least 8 or 10 degrees.
There's a diamond ring. Oh my God.
It's coming back. It's beautiful.
Spectacular. Spectacular.
The Earth's magnetic field protects us from cosmic rays, so does the sun's. So when the sun is more active, we have more protection from galactic cosmic rays.
We know that the corona is the outer atmosphere of the sun.
Magnetic fields then spread out through the entire solar system and actually blows a bubble in interstellar space.
And can affect us here at Earth, right?
And can affect us here at Earth. Those magnetic fields can hit the magnetic field of the Earth and cause the magnetic field of the Earth to move. That's what we call geomagnetic storms.
Those sunspots, that's incredible detail.
Yeah, and I'll tell you what people might not notice normally is that around the sunspots, there are these bright regions that are called plages. And those,
I think
that
I'm
is
actually
the
crying,
French
so
word for beach.
It was the best thing I've ever seen.
The sky does weird things during an eclipse. So we've had clear skies here, but now the clouds have come in.
It is, it is. I think the change in the temperature sometimes causes clouds to form
or to dissipate. Es una experiencia completamente
diferente.
No importa si ya lo has visto en persona, cada corona es diferente. Cada situación es completamente diferente y ha sido una emoción tremenda.